So hey, it's my accordion. Thanks for booking an accordion into your festival. So this is kind of a new thing. I picked up the accordion about a year and a half ago, and I decided what's weirder than playing accordion while doing poetry? What's weirder than doing poetry playing accordion? Oh, let's put them together. This will be really good. World famous, yeah. I was warming up. I do a lot of school shows, and I was warming up outside of a classroom once, ready to get on. But I wasn't playing. I was just kind of, you know, like air accordion playing. And this kid came up to me and said, "That sounds really good." What? I'm not playing. Exactly. Accordion jokes. Listen, so I heard the weather here can be pretty snarly in the winter, yes? Pretty nasty. So this is a song about the weather and how it is ruining my love life. And it requires call and response. And you guys, I've seen you around the festival. You seem very friendly and nice, so this might be hard for you. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to yell out something along the lines of, "Why go out when you can watch the weather?" And you guys... you guys are gonna yell back with like your angriest, darkest hearts. You're gonna pretend you're from Scarborough or somewhere. And you're gonna yell back, "Cause we're gonna rot inside." Okay?
Alright.
Are you up for it? So let's try it once. "Why go out when you watch the weather? Cause we're gonna rot inside!" That's pretty, it'll get more bitter as the thing goes on. I'll let the power of the accordion.
Front of me, I kept on eating
did not complain. I'm done with this old weather game. We cuddled over consomme. We kissed over the crumble. We danced around with duck pants. I wish that ball would never come. I wish that ball.